17th of August, me mind been elevated. There were multitudes assembled with their tickets at the station, and the eyes began to dazzle, and we're gone to see the races with me. Whack for the do for the diddly idle day. There were passengers from Limerick and more from Tipperary, the boys from Connemara and the clear unmarried maidens, and people from Cork City who were loyal, true and faithful. They brought home the Fenian prisoners from dying and foreign nations with me. Whack for the do for the diddly idle day. It's there you see the pipers and the fiddlers compete, the nimble-footed dancers and they're tripping o'er the daisies, and others crying cigars and lights and bills for all the races, with the colours of the jockeys and the price and horses' ages with me. Whack for the do for the diddly idle day. The jockeys and they're mounted all so stately, the pink, the blue, the orange, the green, the emblem of our nation. When the bell was rung for starting, all the horses seemed impatient. I thought they never touched the ground, the speed was so amazing. With me, whack for the do for the diddly idle day. Presbyterian, there was no animosity, no matter what persuasion, but horseman hospitality, inducing fresh acquaintance with me. Whack for the do for the diddly idle day. With me, whack for the do for the diddly idle day.